Well, take a look at the pictures there, Rosemary. Again, you're watching it. They're coming in. That is
unbelievable. Look at that.
That is arriving on the coast. As you're watching these dramatic pictures there from Japan, the earthquake occurring about 150 kilometers east of Sendai, I do want to mention that Japan is not the only place that is being affected here, but my goodness, it is now taking the brunt of it there, Rosemary. That is unbelievable.
Extraordinary. I mean, you can see the power lines going down as all of that water roars through and rips. And of course, it is close to the coast. You can see the ships and the boats that are already in the harbour there, but all of the cars are being drawn into that. I mean, this is just extraordinary, seeing these pictures as this unfolds before our very eyes.
We've never seen this. We're watching a live tsunami hit Japan. If you're watching us from around the world here on CNN, that is what you're watching. Those are not taped pictures. That is a live picture of what appears to be a major tsunami arriving along the Japanese coast. Just incredible scenes there.
And, of course, Ivan, let's talk about those waves, because you were saying like 500 miles for our U.S. audience, 800 kilometers per hour for our global audience. I mean, just extraordinary strength involved in that. And you say it comes, presumably that first one is the strongest, and then the ones that follow are weaker. Is that correct or not?
Not necessarily. If you remember in the Banda Aceh tsunami, the initial one was bad enough, but then we had essentially wave three and wave four, which were actually higher and worse. So the damage is ongoing right now, but may continue over the next several hours because we talk about these waves that come in, each successively producing damage here. So we'll have to watch that closely. And again, not just Japan, but we have a regional across the Pacific now, a tsunami watch in effect. And as you watch these dramatic pictures, that is telling me that since the tsunami was generated and it has now hit Japan, we are talking about other countries that are going to be in the path of it. And of course, Japan didn't have much time to warn their folks there along the seashore because they are 150 kilometers to the west of the epicenter, and this thing is moving at 800 kilometers per hour. Do the math. It has certainly arrived and arrived with quite a fury there along the coast of Japan.